I remember hearing in the industry all these stories about artists getting signed and getting separated from their producers or the people who really built them, and I never wanted to be that person. And then when I got to that space, I hit a wall of all of my